If there's cheese in your hot chocolate, you know you must be in Colombia. It's a Colombian comfort food, what they drink when they go to grandma's house. It's just called chocolate con queso. Every Colombian knows this.
It sounds good, actually.
People kept telling me I had to try it, so we went to a hole-in-the-wall place in Bogota called La Puerta Falsa. And it's served like this: a huge cup of hot chocolate, a chunk of cheese, and a loaf of buttered bread.
So I'm cutting the cheese into little chunks because the idea is that it's supposed to melt at the bottom and get really cheesy. And Camila says this cheese is like similar to mozzarella. We gotta get serious now.
The point is it has that perfect balance of sweet and salty.
It's a little bit of a weird flavor combination, but it's good because the cheese is all melty. So this is like bread with butter, regular bread with butter, you dip it in. It's not a low calorie thing, is it? Put the cheese on it, you dip the bread in the chocolate, you get that whole thing.
When in Rome,